The given question is to find the number of moles of carbon.